though by all measures our hospitals are still in an extremely risky situation. Unfortunately, today, at our last briefing before Christmas, the numbers are up again. Today, we're reporting that since our Monday briefing, another 249 patients have been admitted to task force hospitals with COVID-19, and 49 additional COVID-positive patients have died. Of course, we'll walk through all these numbers in detail here in just a minute, but before we do that, I want to emphasize that the number of admissions and the number total patients, whether we are a few patients up or a few patients down on any given day, is still dangerously high. Until we reduce these numbers significantly, our hospitals will be in a very precarious situation. The amount of virus in our spreading in our community is still putting us all at risk. We are still at the height of the pandemic, so don't let anybody tell you otherwise.